Quality of visitors and suppliers is always good, but particularly this year with this fantastic new venue. Yesterday, as its first day, we had an exceptional day and we're very, very pleased.
Well, this is our first time here, which is quite a surprise to a lot of people. Lynx is a well-recognised, known brand, but we're here with our Folly Folly brand as well. And the 3 days have been really good for us. We've met a lot of existing customers as well as some potential new ones. So it has been a positive show.
Came in yesterday from Denmark, had quite a long travel over here, but coming into Olympia, it's fantastic.
Yeah.
The atmosphere, the surroundings, they are quite extraordinary to what we have found in Germany or where else we go. Quite good, very good. We are very excited about going in the next couple of days. It's extremely important for us. I think it's extremely important for the UK business generally to have your own very big venue as an IGL show. We've been in Germany, we've been in Copenhagen, in Norway, in Sweden, and we find this one of the big ones. So very important for us.
It's absolutely beautiful, it's really light and airy, it's definitely a step up from Earl's Court. And yeah, we're really comfortable here, it's lovely, love it. Well, I've been meaning to do IGL for a long time, but I've done it this year because I won Jewellery Design of the Year last year. So we thought it was a really good time to put ourselves back on the map and promote the business.
It's actually my first time here in IGL, and even though I've been in the industry for many years, for more than 10 years, I've been all around the world, JCK and Hagensa and everywhere around the world. But it's my first IGL. Anyway, it didn't really fit into it, but I'm very, very happy, surprised about the quality of this show here. It has an international flair, and it really, you can say, fulfills all the expectations that I had to a show like this. So basically, I'm quite satisfied about being here. Yesterday was a new breaking records for us with a lot of new accounts. I think we're going to come over 50 accounts before the show is over. So we're very pleased, and it has been a completely return of investment for us this time.
We've seen the big brands, brands that haven't exhibited at IGL for a long time, come back supporting the new venue, which is exciting. And also the opportunity for the smaller brands has been great. You know, the support that you've obviously given to them. The designer brand area has been very successful for us. We're very proud to be here.
Well, IGL is one of the key dates in the calendar for the industry, one of the most important ones. And being in August, September is exactly the right time for last minute buying for Christmas and for the planning of the entire year ahead.